On day 2, we can see that there are more brown spots on the banana peel, so this means that more ethylene is produced and the banana is closer to decomposing.